Hey everyone, welcome back. If you have just booted into Windows 11 and all you see is a black screen with no taskbar, no icons, just the mouse, that usually means explorer.exe didn't start properly. Don't panic, this issue is more common than you might think, and I will show you exactly how to fix it in this video. Let's go step by step, and by the end of this, your desktop should be back to normal. First things first, let's manually start Explorer to bring your desktop back temporarily. Press Ctrl-Shift-Escape to open the Task Manager. If this is your first time opening it, you might need to click More Details at the bottom. Now go to File, Run New Task, type in explorer.exe, then press Enter. If it works, your desktop and taskbar should appear immediately, but this is just a temporary fix. We will now look into how to solve it permanently. Next, let's make sure Explorer is actually set to launch automatically on startup. So just simply press the Windows key plus R, then type Regit in the dialog box and just hit Enter. After that, you will be prompted to the user account control. Just click Yes, and the Windows Registry Editor should open. Now navigate to this path that I will be showing you. First, click H key local machine, then find and go to the software folder. Then next, you will have to click Microsoft and then just go to Windows NT, and under it, find the folder Current Version, and finally locate and click Win Logon. On the right-hand side, look for a key named shell. Double-click on it and make sure the value is exactly explorer.exe. If there is anything else in there, delete it and type explorer.exe, all lowercase, no spaces before or after. Click OK and close the registry editor. Now let's check if any startup programs are interfering with explorer.exe. Open Task Manager again, and this time go to the Startup tab. Look through the list of programs that start with Windows. If you see anything you don't recognize or anything you recently installed, try disabling it. Right-click on the item and choose Disable. This won't uninstall the program, it just stops it from launching when Windows starts. Next up, let's check for corrupted system files that could be blocking Explorer from launching. Click the Start menu and search for CMD. Then right-click Command Prompt and choose Run as Administrator. Click Yes when prompted with the user account control. Now in the black window, type SFC space slash scanout, then hit Enter. This will scan your system files and fix any problems it finds. The scan might take a few minutes, so be patient and let it finish completely. Once that's done, we will also run a quick DISM command to make sure your system image is healthy. In the same command prompt window, type DISM space slash online space slash cleanup image space slash restore health, press enter. Again, this will take a few minutes, but it's totally safe to run and can fix stubborn Windows issues. After both scans finish, restart your computer and see if Explorer now loads correctly. And one more thing, if you recently installed third-party themes or tweaked Windows settings with tools like Explorer Patcher or custom UI programs, those can cause conflicts. Try uninstalling those tools and restoring Windows to default. Go to Settings and then to Apps and remove anything suspicious or unnecessary. Reboot your system and test again. Alright, that's it. These methods usually fix the issue with explorer.exe not launching on startup. Let me know in the comments which step worked for you or if you found another fix that helped. And if this video helped you out, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you won't miss future tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.